Stack from Be Mommy with Style, and welcome back to Vlogmas. So today I'm going to share a number of my favorite quick gift finds from Amazon, and I've been able to partner with a number of awesome companies that I'm going to link down below. So thank you to them for sending me some items to try out. But these are items that you can find on Amazon, especially if you're an Amazon Prime member. You can get quick shipping and get them to you quickly. So I don't know about you, but kind of the holiday season sneaks up on me, and sometimes I'm just looking for a quick, unique gift. So these are to give you some ideas of some things you can get from Amazon, get them quickly, and have them delivered right to your door and give them as a gift. So to start out, this is one that I was super excited about, and I thought that this was really, really fun. So it's kind of like those water beads, but this is a spa mask. It's a therapeutic gel bead face mask from Prevacore, and this comes with a little kind of pouch that you can put on your neck or do a spot treatment. You can use this cold or hot, and it has a felt side here that's soft against your face, and you can use these straps to put it on. This would be a really cute addition down inside, like a spa gift basket if you're putting a number of different items down inside. You could even do this if you're doing like a spa birthday. You could use this face mask and just kind of toss it in the freezer for 30 minutes before the party, and you could do kind of a soothing face mask. So I thought that these were fun. This has a lot of different uses. You could do it as a quick gift, but you could also use it in a party instance as well. So this face mask set is one that I'm looking forward to using a lot around my house, and I was super excited. I've tried it out a couple times and it's really soothing. Kind of along the idea line of a spa day or a spa gift basket, you could stick in one of these jade roller sets. This one is a neat set because it comes with multiple pieces. So let me show you what all is inside the Sadara skincare set. So it's got a jade roller, and then it also has this extra piece of jade, so you can actually kind of soothe and smooth areas across your face. Oh my goodness, so nice. And I really like that this one has the rose gold hardware on it. So it's a really pretty accent to the green, and it has the jade center as well. So I thought that this was a neat jade roller set, and it has the instructions on the back for how to use it, and also it is not tested on animals, so if that's something that is important to you in your gift giving, that is something you can look for with this set as well. So I will link all these things down below, but this is something that you could actually pair with the spa face mask, and you can actually put these two things together and stick them down inside a really lovely spa basket, toss a bath bomb in there, and that's a really fun gift. The last item that's kind of spa-like is another item that you could toss down in that spa gift basket, and this is the Soft Touch Exfoliating Foot Treatment Peppermint Mask. So these peppermint masks, you put them on, you put the socks on over them, you wear the mask for 30 minutes, and you soak your feet in warm water daily. And then this is one of those things where it kind of just peels off the bottom and it leaves your feet super soft. So this actually has a couple different packages down inside, a couple different times that you can use it, two pairs down in there, and it has all the instructions here for how you cut the socks apart and then what you do after you put them on. So this is kind of another fun item that would get tossed down inside a gift basket, or you could give to someone as a part of a pedicure set. A lot of different ideas that you could do with this gift from Amazon. So this next item is a really awesome item for someone that loves coffee, loves making their own coffee at home, and this is the Coffee Gator. It comes right from Amazon. You can get it delivered right to your door, and Dan loves coffee. He loves cold brew coffee, so I'm thinking this is gonna be an awesome item for him this holiday season. So for the coffee lover in your life, and he happens to be mine, but let me show this to you so you can see what this looks like. But the Coffee Gator comes with everything you need to make your own coffee at home. And then you just need to supply your own grounds. But you just lift this up after you put that in there, and then you can do all of your own grounds in there. And it's supposed to be absolutely amazing for cold brew coffee. So like I said, I think this is gonna be Dan's Christmas gift, but it's a really substantial kind of tin pot there, and it's got a comfortable handle. I think it kind of looks a little bit modern, a little bit masculine. So I think that this is a great gift for the coffee lover in your life, and we're gonna be learning how to make our own coffee out of our own coffee beans at our house with this Coffee Gator. This next item can actually go into the spa basket as well, or you can just get this for decor around your house for the holidays. So these are handmade candles from Melt Candle Company, and they sent me these orange candles, but they come in a variety of colors. So you can see that these are all just the same size pillar candles. And if you're looking for a nice candle or a candle to stick down inside of something, if you buy someone a lantern or something like that, these are candles that are available on Amazon, quick shipping, and something that would work great as an addition down inside spa basket. So actually all of these, if you got, you know, a couple different spa baskets, you could put a candle down inside of all of them, a couple face masks, a foot scrub, the jade roller, and you've got a really nice basket going on then. This next quick gift from Amazon is really interesting. This is for the wine lover in your life. So this is by Haiku, and this is a wine decanter. And this decanter is handmade and it's hand-blown glass. It's actually just a really cool thing. Like, we have the butler's pantry, and it can just kind of like serve as art in like your butler pantry or like on your wine glass cabinet. So it's actually just kind of a really interesting piece. But then it's functional as well, because you put your wine in there, you decant it. And I thought that this one was a really cool item if you are trying to figure out what to get someone that has everything. I think a wine decanter is like a really good way to go, because a lot of people, especially if they're in their 30s and 40s, they like to have a glass of wine at night. We around our house especially love like Prosecco or like a dark wine, a red wine. So something like this is a neat gift, and this is something that is actually functional and can serve as art as well. So this is the Haiku wine decanter, another quick gift that you can find on Amazon. And I didn't want to leave my Disney fans out either. There are a number of awesome Disney items all over Amazon that you can find on there, and these are items that I mentioned a number of times in the summer when we were getting ready for a trip, but I wanted to mention them as gift-giving items as well. These small bags are actually really perfect. If you know a girl that is getting ready to go to Disney, these make a perfect like emergency travel bag or a Disney flight bag. So you can see I have this one all loaded up. It's got one of these Mickey fans, also from Amazon, down inside there. These fans are great in the warmer months. So this would also be a fun way to announce a Disney trip. And you can find all of these on Amazon. I'll put the links for everything down below. But what I like to use these for, if you don't use it for like a cosmetic bag, you can use it as a quick grab and go, just kind of emergency grab bag that have Kleenex in there. I have Clorox wipes. I have Tums. I mean, you just never know what you're gonna need when you're going around the parks. I have lens wipes in here, some Band-Aids, shout wipes. So you can hold all of those essentials, and it's just a really great size. There is an interior zippered pocket and then this one main area down in there. There is a wrist strap that usually detaches, and then it just zips closed. These are so, so cute, and we've used these on a number of our trips. So this would make a great gift for a teen or a lady that loves to go to Disney, and you could put supplies down in there or different items. You could also make a little gift basket if someone's going to Disney. Grab one of these fans off of Amazon, grab one of these kind of travel bags. And one of my favorite books, which I will link down below as well, is the Hidden Mickey book. We actually went on a trip and did nothing but search for Hidden Mickeys, and to this day, that is still one of my favorite trips that I've gone on. I think I'm gonna try to recreate that trip on one of my upcoming travels in 2022. I'm planning on trying to do a four parks one day and try to find as many Hidden Mickeys as possible. I just really love Hidden Mickey hunting, so that would be a cute thing to put with a fan, this little travel pouch, and then the Hidden Mickey hunting book to either announce that you're going to Disney or if you know that you have a family member that's going to Disney as well. So hopefully this gave you some great ideas. I will also put a number of other awesome ideas from Amazon. There's a course basically about every single toy you can imagine on there. So I will link some of my favorite toy gifts on there, some of my favorite gifts for ladies, and all of those sorts of things in case you need more gift ideas down below. But these are some awesome items, and thank you to the companies that contacted me to partner with me. I will put all of their names in the description box down below as well. And hopefully y'all are enjoying Vlogmas. We'll be back with some more vlogs coming up here very shortly. So thanks for watching, and have a great day.